I don't know, sorry. It's somewhere in my fingerprints. So, question mark, another tech wannabe, including myself, no, we're joking. is here in Boot Law. Josh, what was the highlight for you?
The highlight was talking about NDAs tonight. It was really interesting. I did a law degree, but you often don't know the practical application. An NDA is always a confusing one. You know, what you need to look for in an NDA, when they're useful, when they're not.
Non-disclosure agreements.
Non-disclosure agreements, so confidentiality agreements.
Okay, and are you going to apply any of what you've learned here to your own business?
Of course I will. After we finish speaking, I'll get you to sign an NDA agreement.
All right. Tell us a little bit about, is it iMarketing?
No, the company's called iPlatform Limited.
Okay, get it right.
Yeah, it's basically the holding company for the iPlatform. It's a product that allows us to integrate any website with multiple social networks.
So say if I'm on Facebook, I can use my local gymnastics club on Facebook.
If they're paying us to integrate their site, yes.
Right, and that's revenue model.
That's revenue.
What stage are we at? Alpha, beta?
We don't really have one of those. We're an enterprise B2B model. The product, the technology is complete, and we're just selling it to clients at the moment.
All right. Well, thank you very much.
Pleasure. Thanks, Amanda.
We're so cheese, aren't we?
Of course.